Government has announced a $40 million fund to help those affected. Italy is facing an unusual heat wave and lack of rain in the Po Valley, its worst drought in seven decades. It's threatening around a third of the country's crops.